With Jordan Taylor in the house, the Badgers got a gritty old-school win over border rival Minnesota.
Bo, the players were hitting the deck tonight. Defensively, it was just remarkable. Would you say that intensity got cranked up a notch in the last couple games?
Well, we got some guys that are on the floor a lot, and it isn't because they slipped like a couple their guys did. That's the way our guys play. I don't know if I can say I'll look at the film when I'm doing the clips that I'll say, oh, we were on the floor more than other games or anything else. I just, you know, it's another Big Ten team going toe-to-toe, and we said a long time ago that's the way it was going to be this year. So I thought the aggression was pretty normal.
Bodies hit the deck, interior defense stiffened, and Ben Brust made the Kohl Center hoops look ginormous. Ben Brust, who shot a miserable 1-for-8 from beyond the arc against Michigan State, was a perfect 4-for-4 against Minnesota for 20 points.
So what did it feel like when the first one and the second one and the third one and the fourth one from three-point range went down for you tonight?
They felt how they've normally felt my whole career, besides the last game before that. Definitely good to see the first one go down, and, I mean, never a bad thing to make all the ones you take.
The Badgers have now won 20 games in 8 straight seasons, but back-to-back trips to Michigan and Iowa will be the ultimate litmus test for this young, improving defense. For Madison.com, I'm Corey Jennerjohn.